degree will earn $1.25 million more over their lives than a person who just graduates from high school. And it's all dependent, the amount that you earn is all dependent on what your discipline is. Obviously, an engineer is going to earn more than a social worker. Not that there's anything wrong with either of those two professions, but that's just the way it is. We want to try to graduate as many persons as we can in the state of Kansas to raise the economic level of all the citizens in Kansas. And we have done a great job of that. There are more of our graduates in Shawnee County than any other school in the state. And we contribute significantly to the economic development, not only of Shawnee County, but all of Northeast Kansas. $500 million of economic activity can be directly traced back to our graduates and what jobs they hold in that area. We have a rate of return for a person with a baccalaureate degree from Washington for the investment that they make, all things in, all the time that they weren't working, everything in, of almost 16% on what they invest. It is a good return.